County, welcome. I'm so delighted to be here tonight with my daughter Janine and so many friends that I've known for so many years in politics. This is my first chance ever to speak with a microphone wrapped in a napkin. It's really a treat to do that.
And by the autumn, George Washington was retreating across New Jersey. Now see, here's a good decision. If you're gonna give up ground, New Jersey's good. New Jersey's good.
I've never known that a fork and a knife and a spoon could pick up the sound like this. This is really very interesting. What a treat to speak after Ken Cuccinelli. Now think of all the places now that he's not gonna be able to raise money. New York, Trenton, Boston, I mean, he's really dug himself a hole here tonight, but second largest county in the state. You all helped me get 51.5% of the vote in 2005. It's the only reason I'm standing here today. Thank you, Prince William County.
But as we've often been told, freedom and liberty is no more than one generation from disappearing. And ladies and gentlemen, we are staring it in the face. We are staring it in the face.
Ken said it right, freedom isn't free. You've got to take a heavy stake in this election if you want to have this victory. When I ran for Attorney General, my daughter was in Iraq as a platoon leader in Baghdad. And she and 140,000 other young people were doing incredible work for the cause of freedom. She left 5 weeks before I got elected Attorney General. I thought my work was hard because my opponent started shooting at me. But it was nothing compared to the work that she and her colleagues were doing.
This year is going to be the Lexington of the new revolution. You saw in Washington last weekend, you heard reports of tens of thousands. I was there with all of you that raised your hands. There were tens of tens of tens of thousands. That means over a million. They were there. The Capitol Police said it was as big as Obama's inauguration.
It's not higher taxes, it's not more regulation, it's not more litigation, it's not more big government programs out of Washington to trample on the 10th Amendment, but it is free people and free enterprise that makes this country great. Don't you agree? Now, about 3 months ago, Governor King wrote a letter to the Secretary of the Interior and said, I think there's some environmental issues and we don't really want to be first, so why don't you slow us down in Virginia? So I wrote a letter to the secretary and saying, look, Kane's not going to be governor in 2011. I am, and I think that's a bad idea. Ken Cuccinelli is absolutely right. You remember the miracle of 1993? I know we talked the miracle of 1776, but in 1993, after Bill Clinton came in, went hard left, made some mistakes. 93, George Allen won, Christy Todd Whitman won. It was a sea change. Newt Gingrich came in with a contract with America, sweeping the Congress, and it was great conservative leadership for a long time. Are you all ready to get that done again in 2009? I know that we can do that with your help.
We need your help. Please, folks, come together. We can do this. We will make sure that in the first time in history, we will have a Republican sweep. We will add members to the House of Delegates. We will all be smiling from year to year on November 4th.
And I can tell you, Ken and I and Bill are ready to lead if you're ready to win. Are you ready to win and to get this done?
Here in the Commonwealth of Virginia, we will once again lead America. With that, I'd say good night and thank you very much. God bless all of you.